Here we go! Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Joe, Nate Diaz was the winner of The Ultimate Fighter Season 5. And in doing so, he defeated Rob Emerson, Corey Hill, Gray Maynard. He took on some really difficult competition.
Yeah, that one year in particular was a very talented...
Oh, flying armbar!